Hi, my name is Tan Ek Yong. I'm a graduate student from MMU in year 2008, Faculty of Engineering. Now I founded a company called Armor Studio, focused in mobile apps development. So now I'm going to my office. Welcome to my office. Our office space is provided by our investor, MyEG, and this is our company branding. Basically, our company does mobile and web solution in iPhone and Android platform. Okay, let's visit my office. So this is my office space. Let me introduce my team member to you. First is my partner, Steven. Steven is our Android developer team leader, and he is also graduated from MMU. Xingxing is our server developer teammate, and he is also graduated in MMU year 2007. Jenny is also graduated from MMU just last year. He is our chief interface designer.
50% of the staff in my company is actually graduated from MMU. So MMU is always my first choice during my looking for the future employee or internship students, because MMU students, they tend to be more dedicated and they are knowledgeable and always ready for the industry.
Today I would like to introduce to you our latest product, which is the mobile CMS. So this is a product to help SME to own their own mobile apps with a lower price and faster time to market. So this product, we have two templates. The first is a company template, which allows the company to showcase their news very easy, and they can also showcase their portfolio. So this template helps SME to manage the order via the mobile platform very easily. And if users are interested, they can just bookmark. And then they can share to a friend as well using SMS, email, Facebook, and Twitter. And they can also add to their cart.
I graduated in MMU in year 2008 from Faculty of Engineering. So I have a really exciting 4 years during my study life in MMU. First of all, I really learned a lot of engineering knowledge, which enabled me to actually utilize this during my working life.
So this is one of the labs that we frequently visit during my study time. So this is my advisor during study time. He's Mr. Lo, the person in charge for Robocon.
So other than this hard skill, we also exposed to a lot of soft skill, because we have to do a lot of presentation during to present our projects, assignments. So this is something very important. Other than that, what I feel lucky is this MMU Cyberjaya is located in the ICT hub of Malaysia, Cyberjaya, which gives me a lot of exposure to the real industry, such as the entrepreneur ecosystem, and is really nearby to MDEC, which enabled me to start up my own business, Armor Studio, which we do the best mobile apps for the country.
This is my investor office, MyEG. So now we are going to meet our finance and admin from MyEG.
The idea that I start this business is I see the local mobile content is very limited, whereas when you search in the Apple Store and Android market, there are actually limited choices of application, and most of the application is created by foreign programmers such as Singapore and Australia.
Can he convince the panel of judges to confine himself in the next round?
It's a social media management tool,
yep,
basically.
Right.
Yeah. Right. If I had to narrow it down, that's what it is.
And
right?
So far, we have been featured by three TV stations, right, and such as Astro Awani, Belama, and also NTV 7. Then we have been covered in various newspapers, such as like Sin Chiu, and also The Star.
So since 1 year of incorporation, we have won quite a lot of international awards and local awards. The biggest awards that we so far is the ASEAN ICT Awards, which we represent Malaysia to go to Myanmar to do a pitching with all the senior officers from 10 countries in the ASEAN countries. Then we are proud to receive the Silver Awards in Digital Content of this ASEAN ICT Awards. Other than that, we are also the winner of this Hong Kong Mobile Accessibility Awards. And we are also proud to become the winner of MSC Malaysia Peter Awards, which is the best of media and entertainment.
In our company, we emphasize work-life balance. So after my graduation, I still enjoy sport. But somehow, it's very difficult to find our report card around here. So what we do is we have a weekly management session together with our colleagues.
So I know Tan, I think more than 10 years because we are secondary schoolmates and we also in the course mate in MMU also. In secondary school and high school, we also good friends. So in every project, we work together. Even with our FYP, we start with our FYP, we work together and he's showing a good leaders and leading the project, everything very well.
Last time he already the team lead. Project leader in Panasonic, and now he also can lead us very well and managed to get a few international awards, and that's very good. Yeah, and he actually improved a lot, so in terms of presentation you're getting better, yeah, leadership also getting better. Yeah.
Hi, this is MSC Malaysia Knowledge Worker Development Center, or we call this a KDC. This is a place that I normally conduct iOS training to my students. Let's go. Okay, so this is the place that I normally conduct the training. See, there are so a lot of iMac machines. So normally I will conduct the iOS training in once a month, and then this normally we will take 20 students in the class. So if you are interested in iOS programming, welcome to join my class.
Stay hungry, so never satisfied. Always when you achieve a goal, always have a higher goal. So you will just keep on working to achieve a higher achievement. So we hope we can help Malaysia to achieve a better ranking in digital economy. This is our higher vision. And other than that, I hope to have more and more content developers in terms of mobile platform in this region so that we can prove that Malaysia can actually build a very quality applications to the world.